We're here with the Volkswagen ID.BUZZ prototype. You might be wondering, where is the charge port and how do you use it? So it's a traditional key, just like the ID.4. You keep it in your pocket, and as long as the van is unlocked, you go right back here. And there's a rather large charge port that opens up at the very, very back. And that is how you plug in the ID.BUZZ.